The only thing that makes your Christianity come to life is your ability to submit to it. If you don't submit to it, all you have is theoretical jargon. God had a plan for Adam, but Adam didn't submit to the plan and it messed it all up. Just because God has a plan to save your life, if you don't submit to it, you just throw it all off course.